What's up, creatives? Welcome back to Tips on Tuesday. So today is not going to be tips, but we're going to speak about Instagram, YouTube, the new algorithms, and how that affects us. And what do we do about it? Stay tuned. So as a photographer, Instagram was like the best platform for me. Till 2017 December, I used to get close to about 300 to 500 likes per picture every time. My engagements were high, everything was going good. So come January, with the new algorithm change, my engagement dropped down. So likes per picture went down from 300 to 500 to close to about 100. Come February, it worsened. It went down from about 100 to close to about 50. Which means people are not seeing my pictures. Then YouTube. You guys know that I've just started posting these kind of vlogs, some tips, every now and then for you guys. So I was hoping that the engagement level on these would increase. But YouTube comes with this whole new algorithm of their own for content creators and everybody else, so it doesn't help them. So honestly, it feels like neither does Instagram want me to succeed, neither does Facebook, neither does YouTube. The whole world is against me! No, but seriously, what can I do in this environment where nothing is going as per plan? Nobody is able to see my content. Nobody is able to view my YouTube channel. What do I do? So options right now are limited. Do I quit or do I push? So this is what I want to speak to you guys about. It's about being entitled, having opportunities, and doing hard work. So when I say being entitled, it's this phase a creative goes through when they are the best at what they do. They could be the best photographer, best videographer, best storyteller, great designer, and just because they think they're the best, they're entitled to get opportunities. I think it's a lie. Because quite honestly, opportunities come to those who keep putting out new content, who keep pushing the bar, who keep showing that they are not stuck to their box and they do things out of the box. Here's the thing, I want you guys to stop thinking about all the things that are going wrong and start focusing on getting better at what you do. Once you get better, you push yourself out there to do even more. And once you do more, you keep doing more and more and more. To do the more, you have to keep doing the thing that you love to do. Be passionate about what you're doing. Love the things that you're doing. Because hard work will trump talent any day. You don't have to be the best at what you do, but as long as you do what you love to do again and again and again, consistently, you will be able to be better than the most talented photographer, like a talented videographer, or even a talented designer. So something I live by is the saying, work so hard till your idols become your rivals. So that's my tip for you today. Work hard, let your idols become your rivals. And if that means I become your rival, I'm cool with that. As long as you grow and you get better at what you guys do. If what I said today helps you, please crush the like button and hit subscribe. It's somewhere down here. So till next week, this is Joe saying, peace out.